But after that, the kindness and love of God, our Savior toward men appeared. Not by works of righteousness which we have done, but according to his mercy, he saved us by the washing of regeneration and renewing of the Holy Ghost. Titus 3:4-5. But after that, the kindness and love of God, our Savior toward men appeared. Not by works of righteousness which we have done, but according to his mercy, he saved us by the washing of regeneration and renewing of the Holy Ghost. Titus 3:4-5.